We have seen consistent job growth over almost 3 years. Home prices are starting to climb back. Consumer confidence overall has been rising, and consumer spending has been rising. But there's more work to do, and our economy is facing a major headwind, which goes to your point, and that's Republicans in Congress. Talk about letting the sequester kick in as though that were an acceptable thing belies where Republicans were on this issue not that long ago. And it makes clear, again, that this is sort of political brinksmanship of the kind that results in one primary victim, and that's American taxpayers, the American middle class. I could read you quote after quote after quote from Republicans saying how desperately important it is to avoid sequester because of the impact, the negative impact it would have. And they've changed, if they've changed their minds, they've changed their minds for apparently nakedly political reasons.